Hello, my name is Cream and welcome back to Imperator Rome as Macaron. So, army is retreating, those guys are suffering attrition, our navy is moving here because, oh yeah, because of those barbarians. And here we have some Egyptians, so we will need to deal with them too. But those barbarians are kind of a little bit higher priority. How many men are we? Are we missing right now? We are missing 6,000 troops. Hey, they would accept this. But I really want Alexandria before I need to actually siege that province. Hey guys, move to Azaris. Oh, we built more ships. Awesome. Guys, I want to hear us so we can blockade this Egyptian army. More ships, hey great, guys, get here. And our army is getting closer to the city of Bodges, and then we're gonna finally kill those barbarians. Your policy? Not what I wanted. Let's go for civilization effort. You gonna change this? Oh, yeah, who cares? Let's go for civilization effort. Finally! And let's kill those army troops here. Oh, level 10 versus level 2. Yeah, we gonna kill them. Also, we want. Let's keep balance. Now, a little bit more superior. Oh, yeah, plus 13% towards our shock action. Oh, they are retreating to Anverda. But now, screw it, let's celebrate City of Dioclea and then we're gonna move here. Mountains, damn it. What can we do? Peace is imminent. We can force this peace. We also can do invention. So what do we want to do? Supplement plus 7%. Multi-generality for defense. River outpost, province import routes plus 1. Multi wages for characters. Plus 7%. National safe output will go up, multi tyranny will go down. Well, tyranny, who cares? If you do the aggressive expansion, I would definitely be okay with that. National manpower. You know what, let's go, let's take auxiliary recruitment. National manpower plus 5%, let's go with that. Oh, minus 5, oh yeah, so no problem. Hopefully we're gonna be defender. Yeah, it's imminent, we still have to do it for 1,000 days. How many reinforcements are we missing? 4,000. Hey, you ships, match together. Finally, they've been killed, yeah. Barbarians defeated, awesome. Are we getting to kill our score? Nope, not anymore. He will arrive to Bodhe on April 15th, so one more week. Final guys, match. Bottles. You will need to borrow ships. When you gonna borrow ships? April 29th, finally. And let's get our ships here to see Fretum, Artemisium. Let's kill those enemy. Those Egyptians. Then we can liberate those provinces here. Egypt, are you at war with someone else? You are not at war with someone else. Well, good news is Egypt is not nearby, so that's great for us. What do you want? I can accept this. Oh, it's from you. Can you get more trade? Answer is no. Well, because we've got free trades from. Okay, you guys. Land here in Skiros. Maybe a three or four trade routes from Egypt and here at Orient, so. Okay, you guys definitely match together. Those Egyptians should I know. Hey, they've been killed. Awesome. Okay, let's split his army as much as possible. So we can actually siege those, liberate those provinces as fast as possible. Guys, are you actually moving away? Slowly, September 16th. Oh, 1 more week. Enemy army is still not nearby. Finally, you guys will be split in half, go to Orc Hermopolis. You're on final borrow ships. You know what? No, you guys go to here. You will be split, go to Delphi. You guys will board, you will liberate Ohos, city of Ohos. Those guys are sieging this province, no problem. And those two are still moving. Okay, you can board those ships. You can board those ships. Somewhere here, Heraklion Path. Rois has seen a huge influx of visitors lately, and reputation for being one of the oldest cities. Heracles passed through on his way to Eurypios back from Erythia. Though it's impossible to say if he truly passed through the city or not. The stories have flourished lately. This is a prime opportunity to build upon the myth, to honor the hero and increase the potential commerce in trade zone. Yeah, let's. North armies for 10%, you will hold a small festival in his honor. Okay, that's for 10 years. We are losing money, so no. Yeah, let's make sure that we make most out of these myths. Guys, how long until you arrive here? You are marching. No, you are marching. December 6th, finally. You guys can board those ships. You board those ships, you will force march. And you will also force march when we will finally liberate city of Chaleion. Finally. Oh, also more row ships. What's that? We've made a reiteration. Nice! Siege ability plus 10%. Oh yeah, we are taking that. Finally. Okay, ships. Let's get you here to see you. To Deltana nearly. Main objection is to take Alexandria so we can then make peace with Egypt. Chips, I wouldn't mind if you would be moving just a tiny bit faster. Army, oh yeah, can you build roads? Good road. Oh yeah, force march is active. Let's turn it off. Civic advances is greater than 6. Oh, so when this, when we're gonna finish this, then we can actually build, start building roads. Are you serious? There are more barbarians somewhere? Bastards. Okay, good news is we have army nearby, so let's deal with them. Or not nearby, but here. Okay, let's change his governor post. Let's go for civilization echo. I want to know how many people do we have here. Well, you're gonna have to find out later. Oh! Shoot! 24,000 troops. I can accept that. Okay, guys, force march to Canapos. Olympics, let it be known, games will shall be held. Or shall be held. The truce in the Grand Land, June 6th. Yeah, let's get out. Oh, 4,000 troops. I don't think we got taking a beat. I don't think we're gonna be taking Alexandria. We must stay here for one freaking month. In order to take it, and that's. And even that's time. Oh! What happened? New Basileus, Cassander Antipater! 01113. Okay, succession crisis. The recent instability caused by death of Philip IV Antipater has created a power vacuum which certain semi pretenders are all eager to fill. Emboldened by avarice, they have raised hordes of malcontents and plot against Rome itself. Must look for the future of our nation and safeguard Macaron through these perilous times. Me prison you? Well, I wanted to see what's gonna happen, but well. Okay! Okay, I cannot imprison you. He's gonna lose some popularity. Yeah, let's smear his reputation. Oh, civil war will break out in 13 months. Well, freaking nice. So in 13 months to actually finish the civil war. Or not civil war, this war. Against Egypt. Yeah, decline. This guy's slow, but no one cares. My farming is for 7%, build cost, build time, monthly civilization level, monthly civilization change. Yeah, we can keep that. Sons. Monthly border adjustment is going down. Loyalty of subject states plus 10. Primary culture happiness, regular popularity gain will go up. About those. This. Build source plus 1, national commerce income, federal output routes plus 3. That would be nice, but we don't have. Still have, but we still have 3 is 2 import routes open. Oh, 3? Oh, we still have 3 routes which we can get. Oh, we can get iron. But we are already importing iron from Aegean Islands. Okay, let's get some. You can get fish or olives. Yeah, let's get olives. You can also get fish. Local manpower, heavy infantry discipline. If surplus in capital, yeah, let's get more iron. What's that? Unmarried ruler. Okay, we gonna do something about it. How old are you? 70, yeah. So right age, yeah. So she's 20. 8, 1, 5, 3, 2, 4. Okay, we're gonna marry her. Nee, wer weiß. Okay, so yes, there is a risk of civil war breaking out, and command can reach 47% of the army is commanded by disloyal generals. Yeah, let's reward veterans. A deficit, well, still bad. Oh, we don't have commander here. This guy is slow to Jelon Prepeulit. Ariston Prepeulit. That's this guy. Oh, this guy is, has big popularity. Okay, ships. Get here to Kidion, and let's make peace with Egypt. Maybe not. Maybe it takes Cyrenaica. You know, chips, screw that. Let's land here in the city of Paraitionion. Like, we are not taking Egypt, or we are not taking. Are we being caught? We are not taking Alexandria. So let's take some. Let's take this area. Finally. Guys, get to Abit. And if you're gonna see enemy. Oh, yeah, the ship's getting here. I want you to just look for enemy army. And if you cannot see enemy. Troops, then we can make peace with Egypt. Oh, damn it. I don't know if this army is good enough. Those guys will suffer together. You guys will go to Primax, or you know what? I'm gonna split you into more groups. What do you want? Money! Or you want to give money? Oh, Egyptian army, we found them. In that case, let's make peace with Egypt for those two provinces. Maybe they will give us money. Oh yeah, they are giving us a lot of money. Oh, they are giving us a lot of money. Liberate Andros? Well, we are not liberating Andros, because we are keeping it. Also subjects? Oh yeah, you will release this guy too. Yeah, let's make this piece. I'm surprised that AI is okay with that. Now. Oh, we've taken this. We have moved up here. Great. You know what that means? You guys definitely go board those ships. And I really want to build building here. Okay, we need to lower unrest. Resolution plus one negative. Oh, crap. Our summit is bad. Let's do something about that. Invoke Javetio. What is the will be reduced by 2? Oh, we cannot do it because we don't have enough suns. Okay, next month, hopefully. Okay, we are getting 5 suns. Well, finally, we can sacrifice to gods. Let's do it. 0. We build building. Can we build building here? Oh, this is not a province. Okay, there it is. Why not? This entire province is disloyal because they are bastards. Let's be honest. Oh, their loyalty is going down because, well, unrest. Governor corruption? Okay, you will be replaced. Corruption 40%, yeah, and you're gonna be replaced. Get this guy! Okay, that should be better. The runners went down like crazy. Still it goes on. Hey, okay, ships. I want you in our capital. So my gun is so nice. The entire province is slow, so certain actions like recruiting, building, or proper interactions can no longer occur in the city. Well, it's really unfortunate. Egypt! Slaves are revolting? Frack them. Harsh treatment and high numbers have led to slaves of Antigyrkakos to rise against their masters. They demand they to be granted their freedom and their former masters be punished. Word of this revolt is spreading quickly and is inspiring hope or encourage in some and fear for life and property in others. If a slave can easily overthrow his master, then no free man is safe. Antigyrkos. I have no idea where Antigyrkos is. Antipyrgos. Oh, frag them. Chips, get to Sir Mare Argyptum. I don't think we're gonna land there in time. Who says they have 3,000 troops, so shouldn't be a problem. When are you gonna get here? January 20th. Oh, now, finally. You guys, I wanted to force march. Get here. Land in Antigyrkos as fast as possible. Oh, great news for us. They are leaving. Oh! Damn it. I actually thought that I've merged those armies together. And I didn't. Slave row defeated, finally. We must make example of them. Let's show leniency. Two surviving slaves will be resettled in our cities, in our capital region. We will be protected from new slave revolt for 15 years. For 30 years. You know what? Let's show us some leniency. Finally, you guys merge together and board those ships again. Finally, you guys get here to... here. To see the Kalukala Kome. In 5 months. Yeah, and let's build more troops. More troops which will be loyal to us. I think we're gonna create another completely new army. 6462. 6462. That's great. Let's go with 666. 6 archers, 6 and 6 heavy infantry, and 6 horses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Horse archers, not possible to do. What about these? Okay, let's start with hippies first. I know they are not called hippies. Or like hippies. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's build those heavy infantry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's build some archers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Maybe grab our ships soon. Okay, I want you here. In Lamia. Ships get there. And civil war may happen in 5 months. Right, may happen means that it will most likely gonna happen. Maybe I still disloyal. Is this Libya? It's just Libya. Okay. Why are you unhappy? Unhappy population. Well, what can I do with that? Can we increase your happiness? Yeah, we can. Local autonomy. They are still not happy. Why? What's next? Unhappy population, war exhaustion. Needed war exhaustion is going down. But unhappy population. Unfortunate. Troops, I want you to meet in Agai. Well, you get to Agai. Now. I'm gonna free those troops. I don't want this guy to be getting any more loyal people. But you know, we can hold triumph. His loyalty will go up. Let's go with that. We can also reward veterans. So he now has only 3 loyal characters. Vote for the 7% of our army or units are disloyal. So. What's this loyalty? Loyalty 86. It goes down. I accept that. But he's still loyal. Oh, we had army here. What? For how long we did? Damn it! Macaron loses 100 military power 6 times. A random subunit from army will antipatria will desert. So this bastard created his own army. Smear reputation, he will lose even more popularity. I'm gonna go with that. I will definitely encourage deserters. So his army went down. Okay, guys, you need to merge together. We are still waiting for those troops to come. And in that case, yeah, we can get here. Ships. You are needed here in Africa. I want those 18,000 troops to be in Peloponnese. Unfortunately, we cannot do it again. We can bribe him. He will get corruption, he will gain loyalty. Well, he's this low. He will gain corruption. Okay, let's bribe him. You're not bribing anymore. Well, he's still disloyal. Ah, right now we don't have to reward him. Awesome. Bad news is, he still has army. The army which we cannot do anything about. So maybe it would be better if he would would be if he would fire on fire. He would rebel. Suspension, can we attack you? Well, we can attack you. Can we attack you and just you? Rhodes would defend you. Rhodes is here, so no problem. Those freaking guys are still not loyal. Oh, trade routes, capital. Do something like maybe Papyrus. Let's remove iron. Those guys are not willing to give us Papyrus anymore. What about you? Opening and distance. Oh, Sosit Revolt has Papyrus. In that case, screw that. And let's get his iron again. Shipwreck, hopefully we should help. He will be more loyal. He will lose slowly, and he will summon a governor. He will lose money. Or province of Libya will gain one trade investment until end of the game. Yeah, I'm okay with that. Can we give something which will increase their happiness? Fort, local fort defense, horses, fish, which will give them population growth, wine. Happiness, yeah, I want wine. Oratory advance is awesome. Okay, you guys match together. So you big armies. Why not lose if Egypt will end? Yeah, I know, breaking truce. I want to know when our truce will end. Sporting truce. We are here. 1514, so we have 10 years. 10 year truce. Race. What about you? Egypt would defend you. Phrygia would defend you. Well, no one cares about Phrygia. We have truce with Egypt, so they will defend them. What about you? Phrygia! No one cares about Phrygia. Promise Phrygia would be... For now, I'm not gonna do anything with you. No need for that. It would be nice to have foothold. Yeah. Oh, frag, we should siege those provinces too. Since they are part of Egypt. Yeah, we're gonna do it next time. For now, let's end this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.